like Mike.
Some people were shocked in the weekend to hear Grant Dalton was paid $2 million a year to head up our failed San Francisco America's Cup bid. I, for one, wasn't. In fact, I was shocked he was paid so little. I've spent the entire weekend working out how someone could even begin to live on such a meager pittance, and it's still baffling me to the second. Which is interesting because if I was to be paid by the second, I would have earned exactly 48 cents. That pause there was 48 cents. Impressive, I know. But fair. You see, like Grant Dalton, I'm paid the market rate. But unlike Grant Dalton, I'm a winner. By the end of this rant, which took me 5 minutes to write and 60 seconds to read, I will have earned $28.80 New Zealand. Get real, haters. Grant Dalton doesn't have the most cushy, highly paid job in New Zealand. I do. And I deserve it too. Anyone who can resuscitate a dog like Seven Sharp deserves every cent they earn. Happy days. See you tomorrow.
And that was the Hauraki Breakfast Hosking Rant.